texted me earlier, said, I think I'm in the mood for some sparkle. So I'm gonna be sparkly.
And I said, I'm gonna put on a little bit of velvet. So why not? And a little touch of green. It's like happy holidays.
There you go. You know,
we've got the Christmas trees
HSN,
up around
it's
here.
It's actually Christmas every day when you work at HSN because you're constantly like opening presents and showing you presents. But for the next 2 hours, it's all about beautiful gemstones. We're so glad you're here because we have an amazing lineup. We're gonna give you a peek at a couple things coming up, but we have saved some goodies for you tonight, and I can't wait for you to see some of the brand new, some of the incredible values. But let's give you a look. First of all, this first ring that I happen to be wearing, this is done with a massively beautiful black spinel surrounded by the most gorgeous opals. You have to kind of see it to believe it. It's so pretty.
It's gorgeous. How did you come up with that combo?
Isn't it gorgeous?
Yes.
You know what's really funny?
Don't see that.
We saw these black spinel, big, huge, gorgeous solitaires. I said, okay, we have to do something. And they were playing with stones. And when they put the opal next to it, we went, oh, that's it.
You had to do it.
Had to do it.
That's a collector's item.
You believe
wow.
that's only $115?
No.
$115.98, you guys. It's brand new. It truly is spectacular. We don't have a lot of it. Rick's already giving me heads up on that. But boy, if you'd like to order, we have sizes 6 through 10 available. It's a total knockout. I'm such an opal fan anyway, and you know how much I love to wear black. Hello. So there you go.
I can never wear black, just so you guys know.
Right.
Because like, I'm wearing black.
Right, because you know Colleen will be wearing black.
So. Exactly.
683023 if you'd like to order early. That will be coming up. It's super, super pretty, so stay tuned for that. And then also coming up, okay, so I own this watch in the black, of course, but we do have it in a couple other colors. This is a fabulous watch.
I just want you guys to know,
this is all genuine, hand-cut, channel-set baguettes. Baguette cut is one of the number one most popular selling motifs in fine jewelry today. Every designer is doing their work. Now, it's kind of like, they almost look like princess cut baguettes, but you see how this is done? It's all channel set around that bezel. Look at the appraised value. Lowest appraisal came in at $385. We have it at a blowout. Never lower. This is it, guys. So it's when it's gone, huge mother of pearl dial. Absolutely spectacular. Leather bands in black and a beautiful green or also in a wine. I love this watch. As I said, I do own it. It's truly stunning. And to get all the rainbow of gems and this beautiful kind of ombre effect or rainbow effect, but they kind of get darker, lighter going all the way around. Anyway, good luck. It's $29.99. Everything in the show is on at least 4 flex pays. So if you'd like to own a beautiful gemstone watch that'll match everything in your gem wardrobe, that's a beauty, and that will be coming up in just a little while. And then, okay. So we have something really special. This is going to be coming up at the toward the end of this hour. And what we're gonna be doing, and you're gonna have to stay tuned for it, because I know they're gonna all sell out. And so I want everybody to have a fair shot at this. So I'll tell you what's happening with it. This is genuine gemstone studs. Go read the reviews. These are huge. Almost every review on this is 5 stars. What we're gonna do tonight is gonna knock your socks off. Do you like citrine? Do you like amethyst? Do you like blue topaz? Well, whatever you like, you're going to get to own your favorite color, your favorite stone at an unbelievable value. And that will be coming up toward the end of this hour. I don't even think Debbie knows what this is. I don't even know if you know what this is. I didn't even tell you what they did with this.
Hey, I love surprises.
Okay, big surprise. It's a this day only, so it's a one and done. For everybody watching, I promise you, it will be worth the wait. That is so special. It's awesome. So we'll talk more about gemstone studs coming up a little bit later on in the show. By the way, we are streaming live on HSN's Facebook page. Debbie and I would love for you to get connected.
Absolutely.
We each have a little iPad here. So we will both be able to, oh, I already goofed mine up. But we'll both be able to check in on you. So we'd love to know what you're up to, what's on your mind. Tell us your favorite gems for fall. And hopefully we'll have something that you're looking for in our show tonight. Here is our gorgeous Victoria. Hello, Victoria, looking so beautiful.
She looks stunning.
So lovely. And we are going to, thank you, Erin. So what we're gonna do is get our party started with a genuine gemstone necklace. By the way, I have to say something. Debbie Denman is like the best girlfriend. She's like your perfect girlfriend. Because I requested Debbie to come in. A, everybody might or might not know that I had my wisdom teeth removed. I don't wanna talk about wisdom teeth. So this is the only time I'm gonna talk about it. But so I wasn't sure what kind of shape I was going to be in.
Sure.
Frankly, I'm doing well.
You are, and she looks great. Tell her she looks great.
Well,
I
you know
my
why?
Wisdom teeth pulled. Look great.
Because I'm on a liquid diet for obvious reasons.
I said, did you lose weight that quickly?
I lost 3 pounds, but it's because you can't eat anything. You can only drink
drinking.
Things. Which,
yeah.
you know, Isn't a bad
thing to happen. Nice little protein shake.
That's right.
You look fabulous.
Thank you. You're so sweet. But anyway, so I requested that Debbie come in. I didn't realize you worked this morning.
Oh, that's
your
okay.
Heart.
No,
you're the best friend.
Anytime I can talk about jewelry, I said let's have a gym party. I am so there. So this is my passion, just like yours.
Yeah,
so I'm glad to be here.
It's fun to watch Debbie because what happened to you when you came to HSN was happened to me 25 mm-hmm. years ago. It really did ignite a passion that I never knew I had. I knew I loved jewelry. I always loved jewelry. I like sparkly things. I'm like a bird. If it sparkles, I go toward it. But the gemstone just category became my most exciting thing to talk about at HSN that I didn't anticipate. And so anyway, if you're a gem girl, we're glad you've discovered us tonight. And just relax and have some fun with us because we are both jewelry mavens like you are. And we're going to start off this hour with this gorgeous necklace. This is a choice between, this is all genuine chrome diopside. Okay, they like to see me lose my mind. This is a lose your mind situation.
Yeah, absolutely.
$59. This is hundreds of carats of genuine chrome diopside. That's all mined in Siberia. That is the natural color of the chrome diopside. You guys, it does not get better, I promise you. And then this is genuine apatite. It's neon apatite. That's the natural color of the stone. It is breathtakingly beautiful. This is honestly just so good. I can't even tell you what a steal this is. We can't make these for $59.
Well, you're talking hundreds of carats. No
exactly.
way.
Exactly. We
no
can't
way.
Buy these for $59. Here's the tanzanite. How many left in the tanzanite, Rick? You guys, tanzanite, you've heard me talking about the fact that tanzanite is in a very precarious situation in Tanzania. The Tanzanian government has shut down tanzanite 1, which is the number one, the biggest purveyor, the biggest miner. They are the ones that operate the mines in Tanzania. They are the biggest worldwide supplier, and they have been shut down by the Tanzanian government. The Tanzanian government is assessing the whole situation. They're assessing the way the miners, the way things are happening with the miners. They're assessing the safety of the miners, all of that. They're assessing everything, and they are regrouping, basically. And tanzanite is going to be sold differently. It's going to be mined and sold differently moving forward. We don't know what's going to happen. I do know this. We're not going to be selling a couple hundred carats of tanzanite for $59 probably ever again.
No, this is your once in a lifetime opportunity. To me, if you're collecting today and you're already asking on Facebook what we have in store, I'll have to check and see if we have sapphire. But we're showing you exotic, rare gemstones, and I had to put this chrome diopside. It comes from Siberia. And so this is one of those pieces that has a lot of texture, and you can wear this, like, especially if you're a resort person, you're going on vacation, this is very, very light. And to be able to travel with something like this, it's only $59, but it is genuine chrome diopside. This, of course, is my absolute favorite, but the tanzanite is the most rare. When you're talking about rarity and what's really a collector's item, and I like how we put the chrome diopside and the tanzanite together.
How pretty layered.
I mean, $14 to get this home, I would snatch up two. Call us right now, get two of these.
It's ridiculous.
Over 100 carats is unheard of
at this
price.
If this was like just crystal, if this was fake, I mean, it's $59, but the fact that it's real exotics.
Yes.
And these are all natural. These are all, we're looking at genuine, as Debbie said, that's from Siberia, the natural, beautiful chrome diopside. By the way, these are 18 inches long. They have a 2-inch extender. I literally have a couple hundred of each of these left. We have sold thousands of this necklace. This was my, in fact, host pick's happening right now on hsn.com, but this was my host pick necklace back in the spring, and we've sold a lot of these. We are down to the final couple hundred. It's never been this low.
No.
Chrome diopside, that's neon apatite. Apatite is the coolest gemstone. Look at that gorgeous color. It's breathtaking.
It's so pretty because it's not quite teal. It's a beautiful, mesmerizing blue.
It is. Like a Caribbean blue, you're right.
Yeah, it's like you want to jump in the lagoon.
I can't say enough good things about tanzanite. To get a gorgeous, full neck full of these beautiful tanzanite stones. It's a torsade, which means they actually twist these. So it's multiple strands of tanzanite, and they literally twist them into this beautiful torsade. So you get this gorgeous look. You get something that's special and organic and cool and easy to wear. Debbie, as Debbie points out, it's something you wear now. You wear winter, spring, summer, fall. That's one of the things I love about gemstones.
Absolutely.
They are not, it's not like you're buying something for one season. You know, you buy a top, and it's great for a holiday or something, but then you're not wearing it in the middle of summer. This you are.
Absolutely.
This is the burst, the tanzanite's a birthstone for December. So you're wearing this in the winter, you're wearing this in the spring,
yes.
You're wearing it in the summer, you're wearing it in the fall. Like, jewelry is fun that way, especially fine jewelry like gemstones. They really are all season.
All season. It's a matter of what you love, and there's only 150 left in the Tanzanite. So if you really love that beautiful purplish hue, you heard Colleen say that the Tanzanite mine is closed. So the fact that when we get any Tanzanite right now, that could be it.
Exactly.
You know, so you want to snatch this up at $14. If you never shop with us, 4 monthly payments of $14.99 to get it home, but you start wearing it. And I'd get it as a gift if you know someone who loves Tanzanite or chrome diopside, because you have until January the 30th, whatever you see in the show. Our extended holiday returns, it's going on right now. That's why we're all dolled up in the holiday spirit. Because you don't have to return anything until January the 30th. So go ahead and get yours home. These are so pretty.
You know what's funny is that it's because Halloween obviously is a week from Thursday, and I am dying to put my Christmas trees up.
I know.
But I wait until after Halloween to do it. But I cannot wait to put my Christmas trees up and start playing my holiday music. If you're the same, I mean, Christmas goes too fast. I like
it
to
does.
Really enjoy it throughout
you
all of November and December and January and February. But anyway, we're so excited because we have a lot happening tonight. Earlier today, I had our boxes. So here's the deal on this. How many left of these, Rick? Okay. There are 1,000 left. You know, we brought these in. We brought in 6,000 sets for the season.
Wow.
We launched this the first week in October.
So
we're down
pretty.
To fewer than 1,000 sets total. That's
wow.
how popular this has been.
You had several colors.
In a couple of earrings. We have 3 left.
Now, is this the light gray?
This is the light gray. And the beauty of it, ladies, if you haven't ordered it, please don't wait. Because I don't know, we've never done this before. I don't know when we'll see it again. Probably not for a year. Because it takes a minimum of 6 to 8 months to reorder anything from this, from our prestige boxes. They're anti-tarnish. You get the multi-compartment box. You get a ring box. It's going to store easily a few dozen rings for you. And then you get the big open box. These boxes we sell separately for like $35. So to get the whole thing for $39.98, it's a big, huge customer pick already. 4.6 out of perfect 5. So like Rick's saying, we may not even get to this, because I'm down to the final few hundred.
Mm-hmm.
It is awesome. It will protect, store, organize. Just really, it's a smart investment. One piece of jewelry costs more than these boxes.
That's true.
And to get all 3, and the fact that it's anti-tarnish that really works, and to get them home for $8, they make this is 3 gifts, or just a gift you give yourself. If you are a jewelry girl, it's so important to store your jewelry properly. I have not found a better way. For me personally, and I have a lot of jewelry, I have not found a better way. So we have chocolate, that was the light gray. I'll keep that one out here till it sells out. And then we also have black. 3 colors left. Guys, if you want yours, this is your chance. Don't wait too long because those will probably sell out tonight. And as I said, they were supposed to last. I picked this on my host pick page. This was supposed to last all through the holiday season.
No, and well,
it's over already.
Well,
pretty
it's
much.
Protecting your investment. So
you're right.
It's so smart. I hope you can get that home because that's a giftable in itself. It'd be nice to put a piece of jewelry in it, and that can be your gift box, the jewelry box. Wouldn't that be so sweet?
Oh my gosh.
To get the jewelry box with a little piece of jewelry in it.
That's
very nice.
My favorite gift to give.
Aww.
It really is my favorite gift to give, a box with a little piece of jewelry. People get so excited. And they're just as excited about the box as oftentimes as they are about the jewelry, because the box is such a smart way to store your precious treasures. All right, well, we're going to move right along. This is new. This is so pretty.
Oh, it is.
Oh, my gosh. I love this ring. This is a goodie. This is a beautiful,
stunning.
Beautiful ring. I mean, look at that. Chrome diopside is the most, I always say that it has probably the worst name. Like, it should have a romantic name, and it doesn't. But it is one of the most magnificent gemstones coming out of the ground today. It is the most, probably the most beautiful greenstone being mined on Earth, period. Every emerald wants to look like this. And frankly, if those were emeralds, I mean, that would be priceless.
I mean,
this would
like,
be in a museum
if those were
natural emeralds, that clear and that green.
I fall in love with chrome diopside. Did
too.
You introduce me to it? So if you're a lover of emeralds, you will love this vibrant color. It's like you went to Ireland and you're looking at the beautiful green rolling hills. It's
you're
that
right.
vibrant,
like the
vibrant
Isle.
Green. Yes, it's beautiful. And it's only $33 to get this home. I can't believe how large it is. I mean, you have 2 rows of this. I mean, this is stunning. So if you're looking for something green, I know we're going into the holiday season, look at the 2 rows of this and the white zircon, which is giving you that look of diamonds. Do you see that sparkle? I mean, it's just so incredibly mesmerizing. And remember, this appraises...
Wow, that looks so good.
Look at that sparkle.
Oh, I love it with your nail polish.
Oh, I tried
that
to do something.
That makes me want to go, like,
dark.
Wine. Yes.
A little wine. I tried something different. I didn't know if
it's
I liked it or not.
It's super pretty. But look at the green for a holiday.
Look at that sparkle.
Fabulous.
I'm glad you gave us two rows. But how many carats is this?
Over seven carats.
Over 7 carats?
Yeah, it's 7.32 carats. It's honestly,
oh, wow.
It's a steal for what you're buying today.
Yes.
It's $132.98. It's $33.25 to get it home on FlexPay. I promise you, it's absolutely gorgeous. I mean, it is a gorgeous ring. My sister-in-law, Renee, she bought one of my, I have a different couple years ago, a double row chrome diapside ring. She lost her wedding ring.
Oh,
so she bought
no.
it, because she's married, you know, we're Irish. I'm Colleen McCarthy is my maiden name,
oh,
so
okay.
I'm half Irish. So she's married to my brother, Tom McCarthy.
Okay.
So she's a McCarthy. So anyway, long story short, she bought the chrome diapside ring. She wears it every single day as her, in place of her wedding ring. She tells me, daily, people grab her hand and say, oh, what is that? What are you wearing? Are those emeralds? What are those beautiful green stones? This you could wear in place of a wedding ring, as an anniversary ring. It is truly magnificent. By the way, I have a bracelet that would match it beautifully that will be up a little bit later on. But the ring itself is stunning. I agree. I think the double row just really kicks it up a huge notch. I mean, you get all of this richness. The stones slightly graduate. It's, again, a flex pay to get it home. And you have to get it on your finger. You know, jewelry is that way. You kind of need to get it on your finger, try it on, take it for a test drive. What's fun about shopping this time of year at HSN is that you have several months to make up your final decision, because you can return it all the way till the end of January. So it really is a wonderful time to try something for you, or if you're thinking about gifts and then you changed your mind.
Right.
Which happens.
Which happens.
It's a girl's prerogative to change your mind.
Absolutely. We change our minds all the time,
right.
Don't we? But I'm telling you, I would tell your honey, listen, write down the item number 684023. I tell my husband all the time, honey, I found my Christmas present. I found it for you, because you know you will love it. So if you want to treat yourself, or if your significant other, you know they're going to be looking for something special. This could be an anniversary ring. It could be a birthday ring. It could be for the holidays, or it could just be because you want something so beautiful and you want to elevate your fine jewelry. I mean, look at how beautiful this is.
It's gorgeous.
Says fall. It says winter. It says right now. And it's just that pop of color. It's that verdant, vibrant ring. And the double row is just double chicness.
I agree. It looks like two bands almost stacked together with a diamond band in the middle.
Oh, yes.
By the way, there's fewer than 200 counting here, so you do need to make a decision on it. It is brand new. It clearly is spectacular. It looks impressive on your hand. It looks like you invested a lot more than $132.98.
Absolutely.
This is fine jewelry. Everything on the show today is precious 925 sterling silver. All precious metal. Every piece in this collection is plated in platinum, rhodium, which is a platinum metal. So that means it's scratch resistant. It's anti-tarnish. It is a beautiful, very rich finish. That's the finish that's used on all platinum jewelry, all white gold jewelry, and of course, our sterling silver jewelry in this collection. So just suffice it to say, you're getting something that looks extremely expensive. It's very fine. And the fact that it's $132, I know that's an investment, but for what you're getting, and a ring that you may choose to wear every day.
Sure.
You know, band, I always say, when in doubt, buy a great band. It never goes out of fashion. It always looks good. It can be tailored. This ring could be very glamorous or very tailored, which I love. And I do like, I wear a size 7.5 on this finger, and it really, you know, you can see it has a lot of presence on your hand.
It's bold.
I think it's
a nice bold ring, but there's also some simplicity to it. The fact that you have the two rows. So if you're not the type where you like a huge solitaire, like I like big chunky, but I also like the simplicity and elegance of this, then this is it. A very nice compromise to get something bold, but in a unique shape. You've got the two rows. And are these, it looks like they're baguettes. I mean, it's so pretty.
I know, they're big ovals, but they sparkle so much that the first thing you see is just green and sparkle. And, okay, last call in size 5, last call in 5-10. A few more than 100 people can own this ring, and I would love to encourage you to try it. See for yourself. Look at how it pulls color. For example, Victoria's in a print.
Yes.
Look at how it pulls if there's a little hint of green in a print you're wearing.
It just pops.
It does pop. So if you're thinking about it, girls, it's 684023. I would recommend it in a heartbeat. I think you will absolutely love it. I want you to see it in person and just treat yourself to something spectacular today. Lots of goodies going on in this show. Don't forget, coming up later on in the hour, we have the value of the century on a beautiful, genuine gemstone stud earring.
Oh.
We have citrine, amethyst, and blue topaz.
Yep.
Wait
What?
Do you see what's going to happen? I'm so excited. Also coming up, this might be one of my favorite picks of the hour. I love this ring. I'm obsessed. So we originally found these huge, gorgeous black spinel. I'm a big fan of black spinel. So we found these gorgeous stones. And then we decided what would be beautiful to frame it. And when we put opal next to that black spinel, we all went,
it's a wow factor.
That's it.
Oh.
That is it. So, ladies, it's $115.98. It's a brand new ring. I have no idea. You know, I always talk about the fact that when I work on this collection with our buying team, they're amazing. I mean, they are have been in the industry for a long time.
Uh-huh.
They're very well connected. But so when I work on this collection, I help curate. So I come up with help with stone selection, design selection. We come up with our own designs if we see something we love. But the point I want to make is I never know what prices are on anything. That's just not my job, and I'm so glad it's not my job, because I'd be terrible at figuring that part of it out. But then I see 115. See, I look at this ring, I'm thinking, $300? I don't know.
Oh, several hundred. I mean, looks so antique, like you went to an estate
it
sale.
It does.
And
it
you're
does.
Like, you can't believe you found it, right? It looks like you were shopping, you know, an estate sale. So it has that vintage feel. You know, opal is so special. It's so ethereal and light, and I just love how soft it
I
is.
Too.
And you put it with the black spinel. It's the perfect combination.
It's true. And of course, because it is the birthstone for the month of October, that opal, girls, what a beautiful choice for you. Okay, so this is fun. This is a bracelet that everybody who owns it loves it. It's almost a perfect 5-star customer review on hsn.com. 1,800 have been ordered today. I'm down to the final few. I wish we had thousands. I apologize that we don't. But it is the absolute coolest bracelet. I can't say enough good things about it. So what you're looking at right now is green aventurine. Gorgeous green aventurine. We also have carnelian. I love carnelian.
Oh, I put
it's
the carnelian.
Yummy.
Oh, yeah, it's gorgeous.
There's 90 left in the carnelian.
That's it.
We have a few in the aventurine. This is black obsidian. I've always
Ooh.
Loved obsidian since I learned about this from the GIA. Obsidian is a volcanic stone.
Oh,
comes from
okay.
like lava that over time like becomes this like sort of metamorphic rock.
That is
and
neat.
So it's cool. It's all hand carved, so it's natural. And it's amazing, really cool metaphysical properties attached to black obsidian. So that's black obsidian out of Mexico. And then we also have rhodonite. And that's this natural stone done with pinks, shades of pink, there's shades of gray.
Mm.
There's kind of natural colors in here as well. It's really cool.
It looks like Peruvian opal.
It does.
It looks like Peruvian
100%.
Opal, which really kicks it up a notch.
That's what it reminds me also of, you're right, Peruvian pink opal. $29.98, 1,800 were sold earlier. We have a few hundred left. I would recommend it. It's an awesome bracelet. It fits like a dream. You just slip it on, boom,
yep. That's
you're
it.
Done. You're yep. not struggling in or out. It looks like a soft bangle when you put it on your wrist. Comfortably is going to fit up to about a 7.5, 7.75 inch wrist, I would say. So, ladies, if you're looking for an easy bracelet, you know, you're in jeans and a sweater.
I think when you leave out of the house, you know how they say, hey, grab your lip gloss, grab your mascara, and grab your bracelet. This is that easy, you know, just right there, ready to go. And the fact that it's stretchy, it's a nice giftable, especially at this price for $29.98. If you want to get somebody the gift of genuine gemstones, and you know they love, you know, beautiful pink, and, you know, maybe they were a ballerina, or they just love those soft colors, get them something like this, because it's quite special and quite rare, and I think you can wear these colors all year round.
Oh, for sure.
Because I would put these pinks with wine.
I would too.
And mix that in, because I think...
Oh, for sure. With gray,
yeah.
I would love it. We had a sweater recently. I don't know if you were watching the show where I sold this beautiful gray sweater, and it came with a pink and gray scarf
uh-huh.
that matched. It was uh-huh. a plaid scarf. That would be so pretty with grays. I mean, it's very muted.
I'm drawn to this.
I love it
because
too.
You don't see it often.
No, it's very neutral.
And then the pink and the green together.
Yep.
I mean, this is gorgeous too. How do you pronounce it? Aventurine. Aventurine.
Green aventurine.
I love this.
And then rhodonite is the pink. And then the black obsidian. Look at how the obsidian looks with black spinel even. So if you're a girl that gravitates to the black stones, this looks pretty cool together.
It does.
I mean, the fact that you have that beautiful, that rich obsidian. See how it works back to the black spinel? The black is just awesome.
Well, it's classic. And so,
sure
I mean, look at how beautiful it looks with the black spinel and the Ethiopian opal ring. That
I
together,
know.
That's classic beauty. So I would snatch
these up. $29.
Ladies, call us. It's $7.50. You do not want to miss this. These genuine gemstones for $7.50
Come
to get
on.
Home on 4 monthly payments. You can't beat it. This is a limited quantity.
Yep.
So which one is going first?
I know, we'll find out. Carnelian in a minute, last call. 75 left if you want the carnelian. Closing in almost 2,000 gone. We have a few hundred left, right, Rick? I know we don't have thousands of this left. We're down to the final few hundred total. That's all choices. There's that beautiful green aventurine. These make awesome gifts, by the way, because it's really fun. And I always say this, women love to get jewelry.
Absolutely.
I know that for a fact, because I love to get jewelry, but also, I love to give it because people get so excited. I don't care if it's a girlfriend, a sister, whomever. You give them a little box, they get excited. I mean, we all like your heart beats a little faster. So I always say good things come in small packages. So for Christmas, it's really kind of easy for me. I send a lot of gifts to Minnesota where most of my family is, and it's easier to ship because I'm shipping little boxes. And they all just get so excited. So this is the kind of bracelet that's really easy. And especially if you have a girl in your world who's a little more casual. I think this is casual, fun.
Right.
You know, fun little sweater. You throw it on. You can stack it with other bracelets. It would be very cool. Because we're not always all glammed up. Let's face it. I mean, we're not.
But you are glammed up tonight, and it works perfectly.
It does.
You can dress this up, or you can dress it down. I mean, this is weekends. You put your jean jacket on, little white tee. You've got on some black leggings. And you put this, how do you pronounce
Obsidian.
Obsidian.
Yeah.
You put the obsidian on, the carnelian on. Obsidian, I love that. That's my new gemstone word of the day. Obsidian. Because I know about onyx, I know about black spinel, black diamonds. Obsidian.
Yeah.
I mean, lava rock.
Yeah.
You know what I love about it? The stories. You share a story when you share your love for jewelry. This beautiful carnelian, it's such a neutral. So even though it has a hint of a little bit of wine and rust and even a little peach, because there's several graduating like ombre effect. But look at how gorgeous that looks. It looks so expensive. This does not look like it cost you $7.50 to get home.
No way.
So remember, 4 monthly payments. This is, if you have a sister and I have a couple, you're not going to break the bank here. Because, you know, a lot of times we're going to the holiday seasons, we're on a budget.
We all are.
This is something that says I care and sharing your love of jewelry. And all of this to me is heirloom quality. Why not get something that you can pass down? I'm always in, you know, like my grandmother's jewelry box, my mother's jewelry box. Me and my sisters, we're fighting over, I wonder who's the favorite. Who's going to get this?
You know what's interesting about that? And I always talk about that when I talk about jewelry and especially gemstones with all of you, because in the grand scheme, if you're a jewelry lover, you're a jewelry lover.
Right.
And that means, you know, we all have a little bit of everything. But there is a difference when you are wearing, first of all, real jewelry.
Right.
It makes you feel different.
Mm-hmm.
You're wearing these beautiful, I mean, these are millions of years old. You're wearing right next to your skin. So there's something right there that's very different. And you feel differently about that jewelry. And frankly, it is different. It has intrinsic value that a piece of plastic, a piece of imitation is going to look pretty, but it's not the same.
No.
It just is not the same as wearing something that is of the earth, that is God-given, that is, you know, this beautiful art of nature. And I think that a lot of us, that's why, and especially in this price range, you get to spend $30 and get a beautiful, genuine gemstone bracelet that looks beautiful, that makes you feel special. But that's the bottom line. There's something about the way, the affection that you as the wearer have toward wearing the real thing that is different. If that were a resin bracelet or a plastic bracelet, it'd still be pretty.
It would.
You would not feel the same about that bracelet.
No, I mean, you get to share the story. I mean, that aventurine, it even looks like jade. If you wear a lot of
jade,
it mixes in
with that point.
Doesn't it look like jade? Which one's gone?
Carnelian sold out.
Carnelian's gone.
That's an excellent point. It almost looks like imperial jade.
It does. It's beautiful.
Great call out.
I mean, it looks like jade, and you know how expensive jade is.
Well, in this color,
it's a steal.
Gosh.
This is a steal, you guys. So I hope that you get it home, get your color home. That green is just mesmerizing. I'm really not just because it's the holidays, but I think green is just a beautiful pop of color.
Agreed. If you're ordering, thank you so much. We still have the black obsidian, we have the green, and then we have a few left in the carnelian's gone. So a few left in the road night. So that's it. Thank
that
you if you're ordering. Now, one of our most exciting gift ideas or treats for you coming up later in the hour, we have These are genuine gemstone stud earrings. Citrine, amethyst, blue topaz. All I can say is stay tuned. I'm not giving you the price yet because you have to see it to believe it. I want it to be, everybody have their equal shot at this. You're not gonna believe it's going to happen. So think right now, what's your favorite? Are you a citrine girl, November babies? Are you a girl who loves the royal richness of African amethyst purple? Or is it the sky, the beautiful icy sky topaz that would call your name? Think about your favorite, stay tuned. Gorgeous gem studs. You have to see it to believe it. It's coming up a little bit later on in this hour, so I hope to stick around for that. More goodies coming up. Debbie and I have a lot of surprises for you, so be sure to stay right there. Get connected on Facebook,
yes,
and we'll be right back, so don't go away.
We use goat milk because we had it, and that's how our company started. But what we learned over the years is how beneficial goat milk is, not only for the skin, but for your body.
Goat milk adds moisture to your skin. It's really the most amazing ingredient.
People really do notice the hydration of their skin. The farm-to-skin difference only with Beekman 1802.
Discover a world of beauty like you've never seen before. Beauty Report is the insider's guide to getting gorgeous. Join me every Wednesday night for a beautiful new routine.
Worry about one less thing with our Protection Plus plans at HSN. Electronics, fitness equipment, even jewelry can be covered. Shop smarts and protect your purchase. It's easy to add when you're checking out. Search Protection Plus at hsn.com for more details.
Hi, everybody. So glad to have you with us tonight. I'm Colleen Lopez with the lovely Debbie Denman.
Yes, and I want to get something straight here. You love Colleen's top.
Oh,
and
thank
you. And it is coming up in November. It's part of Colleen's collection, Colleen Lopez collection. So I know somebody made
it. November 6th.
November 6th.
Yes.
So keep an eye out on this beautiful sequence. I even wanted to wear it.
Thank you.
But it doesn't go on sale until November 6th.
Just for the record, every single thing that I wear on HSN is either for sale, coming up, or from a previous collection. I only wear HSN clothes.
And I love that about you.
So no, I mean, I do. And you normally only wear,
yes,
HSN
absolutely,
clothes. Your dress was from last year at HSN.
Yes, this was a last year velvet, yeah, dress from last year from HSN, because,
yeah,
I recycle. I keep my favorites. If something is holiday-ish, but definitely you're gonna see that sequence top coming up. I'm gonna get one.
Thank you.
Are there different colors?
Thank you. There's a really—
Different colors, I love that.
Thank you. Thank you. So stay tuned.
So a little preview.
All right. Well, we're in the midst of a two-hour gem spectacular. It's our kind of a gem harvest tonight. And we are going to talk for our October girls out there. We had you on our mind. And we have a gorgeous, I have to get these earrings. I'm obsessed with these earrings. Oh, the rings first. Okay. So anyway, we do have opal earrings coming up. Stay tuned. But we'll talk about the ring first. This ring is so pretty. It came out great. It just came out so nice. I can't take my eyes off this ring. I just have to get it. I mean, look at how beautiful this
is. I mean,
is.
Just the size of that black spinel is 14 carats.
Oh!
Look at the black spinel. It,
gosh,
looks like a black diamond.
It does.
And you see the facets. You see that scintillation, just that beautiful sparkle, the light, the way that hits it. That is gorgeous. And then the Ethiopian opal is very special.
It is.
Because, you know, there's Australian opal and then there's Ethiopian opal. And Ethiopian opal is very rare.
It's spectacular.
I love the combination together.
It is a spectacular opal. Just so you know, I mean, if you get this ring, I think this ring's gonna be a perfect 5-star customer pick.
I'm
serious, it is that good. This ring came out so nice, ladies. $115.98, don't ask. I have absolutely no idea. We were jumping up and down. They sent us the samples of these stones to us. We were looking at these huge, gorgeous black spinels going, okay, we have to do something amazing with these. And then we were deciding what to pair with it. We saw opal next to it. We were just all flipped out. So girls, it's $115.98. It's 4 flexible payments of $29. Rick will tell me how many we have left. We didn't get a lot of these black spinel stones. They're huge. They're 14 karat solitaires. Ethiopian opal is a newer opal on the scene, discovered in 2009. So it's not been around maybe a decade. And it is a magnificent opal. Up until this particular material, we could never in a million years sell opal of this quality for these prices. In a million years. It rivals Australian opal, without a doubt. 320 women can own it.
Oh, wow.
I would recommend it to every one of you. It is truly, truly a stunning ring. It looks great on any finger. If you like to wear a big ring on a middle finger, pointer finger.
I like it on the middle. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's really nice.
It works. It's just
very
fun.
Very cool arrangement.
I'm getting
of gems.
This. You know me, as much black as I wear, hello.
You've got to get this.
Have to have it.
That's the classic beauty.
It's, yeah, I'm getting this
when
one.
When somebody does a five-star review on this, they will call it the classic beauty. And I can't believe that you get this home for $29. So if you're looking for a collector's piece, this ring is it. It's the wow factor. It's a very cool arrangement of gemstones. You don't see, you know, black spinel and Ethiopian opal together. And then that black spinel is 14 carats. So place your order, give us a call, or if you go to hsn.com, because we've been quite busy, then you get to the front of the line. And it's an easy way to order. All you have to do is write down the item number that you see there. And then we have the opal earrings to match, the hoops, if you've seen it in Colleen's ear. So you've got to get it together.
Rick goes... I think there's a little streak
where?
On your right cheek. I'm like, what? What? So, sure enough.
You got it. I think it's gone.
I got it.
You know, our wonderful producers,
I am not medicated, I'll just say. I was last week. It would have been downright scary if I had to work.
Really?
Because, you know, if you've ever had your wisdom teeth pulled, it's a situation. I would not put it off until you're 60. I'm just putting that out there. I've known for a few years that they had to come out, and I was like, oh, we'll get around
to
it. We'll get around to it. And then finally my dentist is like, girlfriend, you know, the jig's up.
Right.
We'll get those puppies out of there. So anyway.
Well.
We're fine.
You look great.
I survived. But anyway, Rick was teasing me because I have streaks on my face that I'm fine.
So. No, you look great. Absolutely.
It's been quite a week. It was the longest week of my life. That week felt like a month. I'm not kidding.
No, and I warned you.
Well, you had your wisdom teeth pulled.
I had my wisdom teeth pulled out when I was in high school. It's not pretty. Oh. So if anybody is recovering from a dentist procedure, a little operation, this will cheer you up. That's what I say. Shop for gemstones. Get this home. It will make you smile. And that's what jewelry is all about. You want to look at it, and you feel beautiful. You feel proud to own something like this.
Carlos just called me today. I'm at work because I had a double today, so I'm at work. He called me. He goes, what did you do? I go, what are you talking about? He goes, oh my God. He goes, I just had delivery at the front door. The boxes were piled all the way to the top of the front door.
HSN.com.
And of course, I'm on a coach for a week.
Well, you
have a lot to do.
What's a girl to do?
I was medicated. So seriously, he's like, what did you do? I said, I don't know.
You did all
he
your
goes, there's like 1,000 boxes on the front door. I went, oh. Oop.
Just a few boxes. Yeah. Just a few.
Oop.
You know,
I don't even
shop.
Remember buying anything.
Oh, I want this ring. I mean, this is absolutely stunning. The fact that there's this vintage elegance to it, and the fact that you don't see this combination, I mean, I just think it makes it so rare and so
agreed.
Special.
About 100 people
so
can own
special.
It. If you're choosing it, I'm going to get it. Please save me a size 8 because I do love it. If you're thinking about ordering it, you might want to consider it for your middle finger, your index finger, because it's such a substantial look. But it's very glamorous. I love what you said. It does look a little antique.
It
has a vintage feel or an antique feel to it. And the fact you're getting such a gorgeous combination, that huge 14-carat black spinel surrounded by Ethiopian opal, magnificent opal, and then the clear stones that look like diamonds, that's white zircon, which is a marvelous diamond alternative. By the way, diamond girls out there, we have an amazing diamond ring coming up next hour, a black diamond ring. Stay tuned for that. But if you'd like to order, this is 683023. And then also available, this beautiful earring that I absolutely adore. I think these came out so nice. This is the hoop that I'm wearing. They have that really nice clasp. This is one of the more expensive clasp to use for a hoop. I know you're spending more money here, but you're getting a spectacular hoop. They are Ethiopian opal, inside, outside, black rhodium finished.
Oh.
Again, the upgraded clasp, and you're getting these. They appraise, lowest appraisal came in at $547.
Are you kidding?
I kid you not. We have them for $238.98. They look beautiful with the ring that so many of you are still choosing.
Yes.
And of course, they are a standalone. I love them. I think they are stunning. Opals are amazing. October girls, that's your birthstone. And you can see it has those flashes, those fireflies of light in every single little gemstone. And look at on Victoria. Wow, that is stunning.
Oh, yeah. I was just reading in my gemstone book, the opalescence or something to that nature.
Yeah, opalescence.
Opalescence, the way that the light hits it. Do you see all of the spectral of colors? You see a little bit of pink, a little bit of blue, a little bit of green. And that's what makes opal to me so incredibly special. So I hope you get those earrings home to match the ring. Remember, 4 monthly payments of $59.75. Victoria's just such a pretty gal.
I know
just
it.
Such a pretty
everything.
Gal.
We could, like, salami hanging off her ears and it would still look good.
I mean, you cannot make our models ugly. You just can't do it. They're just drop-dead gorgeous.
But with the jewelry, they even look more magnificent. So we're moving along. Thank you for calling. If you're ordering the earrings, we have 6 dozen pair left. If you're ordering the ring, we have fewer than 100 of those left. So thank you very much. We do want to show you, for me, the best way I've found to store my jewelry. It's in our exclusive Prestige anti-tarnish jewelry boxes. In a nutshell, first of all, they truly protect your jewelry. They will keep your jewelry tarnish-free for 75 years. We start there. On top of that, you can't buy Prestige anywhere else. It's an HSN exclusive. We normally sell just this big box on its own for $34.95. For an additional $5, you are getting two additional boxes. You are getting a ring box that's going to store a couple dozen rings for you. You're also going to be getting a multi-compartment box, 9 compartments to put anything you'd like, pendants, earrings, necklaces, whatever your little heart desires. So you're getting two additional boxes for a total, obviously, of 3 for $39.98. We brought these in for holiday. These are my holiday host pick, and normally these were supposed to last throughout the holiday gift-giving season. We brought in 6,000 sets. We are down to, I think, Rick, you said 600. There's 600 left for the, so this is it. This is your final look. They should sell out right now. So I would say this, try them. If you have not tried my boxes yet, this is as good as it gets. We've been offering these on HSN for, I think, now going on the 16th year. We've been doing this a long time. People love them. They work, they're beautiful, and they're smart. They're smart because, A, they're protecting your investment. You can see what you have by looking right down into the window of the box. Mm-hmm. And so you enjoy your jewelry more. For me, jewelry, I always say, out of sight, out of mind. Mm-hmm. If you don't see it,
you won't wear it.
You won't wear it. You forget what you have. You're not going to wear it. This, you get to glance and see. And so you will enjoy and appreciate what you have more. And you have black. This is light gray or chocolate.
And you can travel with this.
Totally. So if you wanted to, why not?
If you go on a cruise for a week, I take my jewelry. I want to look cute every night at dinner, honey. So if I'm going on a cruise, I take it to match my outfits.
Absolutely.
So you can travel with one of these. So if you're going somewhere for the holidays, maybe to see a sister or, an aunt or a grandmother or great friends, and you're taking that long drive and you're going to be gone for a couple of weeks, you can actually take this out, take this box. It'll protect your jewelry. And that's very important when you're traveling because things get banged around in your luggage, but protect it. Make sure it doesn't tarnish.
Look how pretty.
It looks so expensive.
This looks like a reptile skin. It, of course, is faux, but it's a beautiful finish. The light gray, I love. I've always loved this light gray. So the light gray, there's a few of those left. Let me show you the black. The black is the number one most popular choice in all of the Prestige boxes, and the black, it always sells out because people love it. They look very professional, jewelry store-esque, and the fact, again, you are getting 3 boxes. These make amazing gifts. So if you are looking for gifts, this is 3 gifts right here. Mm-hmm. I mean, any girl who loves jewelry will love owning these boxes. You always hear me say, it's one of my favorite things to give because everybody adores them. They really do work. I mean, that's the key. I tried a million ways to store my jewelry. This has by far worked the best of anything I've ever done that I've ever used. Because A, I can see what I have, I'm organized, and I'm not worrying about tarnishing. If you have old silver jewelry that you've had for a while and it's all tarnished, you never wear it. Mm-hmm. How many pieces of jewelry do you have you never wear? Because they don't look nice anymore, right? Mm-hmm. They're kind of dingy, they're kind of dull, the finish is tarnished, it starts getting the pitting in it. I mean, it happens. If you're not storing it right, you can be storing it in a nice jewelry box. If it's not anti-tarnish, taking care to preserve it, guess what? I mean, it will tarnish and it will corrode over time. It's unfortunate, just the nature of sterling silver. If you have gold, gold has sterling silver in the metal. If you have gold vermeil, the vermeil is sterling silver with gold overlay. It will tarnish. If you have anything bronze, it will tarnish. I mean, jewelry tarnishes. So the fact that this keeps it looking pristine and beautiful and new for years and years and years, that is a gift that keeps on giving. Mm-hmm. And for $39.98, it's $8 to get the set home. We have 600 sets left. I wish we would have had more tonight, but earlier today they were very popular. And just throughout the past couple of weeks, as I said, started with 6,000, we are now down to 600.
Oh, wow.
I know it. So they've been a hit. People love the idea of getting a whole system, a whole set of boxes. Even if they're for you, keep them for you. You deserve it.
They're so good looking. And I love the texture where it kind of has this kind of a, is it a croco kind of snake skin type?
Exactly.
Like look, very exotic. It looks very expensive, like you bought this at a high-end boutique.
Sure
and if you've ever priced jewelry boxes, they can be quite expensive.
Oh, yeah.
And, you know, those jewelry armoires that take up too much space, this is perfect. You sit it right on your dresser.
Yep.
And match it
they
to
stack.
Your furniture. If you have beautiful, you know, wooden furniture, then maybe you want to pick the chocolate brown. It's a perfect gift to give someone. And you can put a piece of jewelry in here because of the prices here tonight, especially the surprise we have coming for you. You don't want to miss that surprise. But look at how gorgeous this is so that you can actually see your different rings that you're wearing. It has a little bit of glare, but you can see everything. And that's the most important thing, I think. So if you want the black, if you have more of a modern feel in your room, I would get the black. And then that gray, if you like that antique kind of, what do you call that look where everything's kind of, you know, distressed.
Like whitewashed?
Yes.
Like shabby chic?
Shabby chic. Mm-hmm. To me, that light gray goes with the shabby chic.
For sure.
And that if you, especially you have maybe a daughter who she's starting to collect jewelry, starting to buy for her. Look at how cute that would be in a cute little shabby chic
room. It's really
room.
Pretty. I totally agree. And the nicest thing, you guys, is that truly one piece of jewelry costs more in the fact that this is going to help you find it, wear it, protect it, and enjoy it.
Yep.
That's the key. Do you have, I'll never forget, like, women talking about how do you keep your jewelry from tarnishing. A lot of women are storing their beautiful jewelry in Ziploc bags.
Yep.
That's not pretty.
No.
That's not fun. Mm-hmm. I don't want my beautiful things in a Ziploc bag shoved in a drawer.
Right.
I mean, really.
It makes it unattractive. And
right.
Your jewelry is special. You know,
right.
It's beautiful. You invested in it. So $8 to get this home. It's 8 monthly payments. So you get it. You start using it. And remember, the reason this is such a great gift is because you have until January the 30th for returns.
You change your mind.
This will be gone and sold out by January 30th. That's why you want to get it home.
It will be for sure. And we're not reordering them for the season. They probably won't be back until a year from now. So just to point that out, this was brought in for the holiday. It's a special value, a special offer for the holidays. And frankly, I've already been told due to tariffs and all kinds of things that aren't pleasant to talk about, our box prices may not even stay where they are.
Oh,
so
really?
Just to point that out,
wow.
I mean, $39.98 to get 3 boxes has never happened before. We've never done 3 boxes for $39.98. So it's special. It's an incredible value. The most important thing, read the reviews. They're a huge customer pick. They deliver the promise of protecting, taking care. And you know, there's another famous brand of box that sell window boxes. We've sold them on hsn.com. They're expensive. They're over $100 for one little box. And they're not anti-tarnish. They have the window and they're pretty. But they don't, to me, they're not prettier than this, and they're not anti-tarnish, and they're triple the price. So I'm telling you, ours are a bargain. I think they're the best value, period, for anti-tarnish, because you expect to pay more, and if you're ordering yours, before we go, last call, all colors, Rick is telling us. So this is light gray, black is the number one choice, and then also the chocolate, whichever you're getting. Thank you.
It's going to be
I'm
a
glad
nice
you
gift.
Are.
Yes, and give it as a gift. You know how special that is. I would fall over just with excitement if somebody got this for me. And listen, you can get $20 off of any item of your choosing. We're just going to give you $20 just for applying for the HSN credit card. I love that we're able to do that for you. And all you do is visit hsn.com/hsncard, or you can give us a call. See the number on the screen, 1-800-695-1418. Get $20 off, and that jewelry box is like $14. It's crazy. So coming up after the break, we have some other specials. Colleen, she has the deal of the century. Are we going to show it real quick? Can we show it real quick?
Just stay tuned. Start thinking, who would love amethyst? Who would love the November Burstone Citrine? Who loves the Caribbean icy blue waters, the oceanic blues? Well, start thinking now. I have the greatest gift idea coming your way. You have to see it to believe it. And it's all coming up right after this little timeout. So stay right there. Debbie and I will be back with more beautiful gemstones right after this. Stay with us.
Thing I love about shopping at HSN for the holidays?
Oh, that one's easy.
FlexPay.
FlexPay is like Santa's little helper.
It allows me to get everything on my gift list and make monthly payments
with no interest or fees.
Even if you're on the naughty list.
I got a gaming system for my nephew, a pair of funky boots for my sister,
and a little something just for me.
FlexPay allows me to be the best gift giver I can be
without the worries of paying for all of my holiday shopping at once.
Beat that, layaway.
This holiday, Black Friday might be all green. $50,000 could be yours thanks to HSN, QVC, and Zulily. Enter our Black Friday sweepstakes for your chance to win. Search sweepstakes at hsn.com right now. You can enter every day through December 8th. Win instant daily prizes from your favorite brands or take home the grand prize of $50,000. No need to stand outside in the cold. The holidays just got merrier. Enter now.
Hi there. Thank you for staying tuned. Debbie and I have a beautiful two-hour show underway. Frankly, the time is already flying by. We only have an hour and 10 minutes left. So I promise you something really special for the jewelry girl in your life. So what about a pair of African amethyst stud earrings? Perfect gift. Every girl loves a beautiful stud. I love studs. I have a whole wardrobe. I have one of my whole jewelry box full of studs. Look at how beautiful these are. What would you expect? Genuine, gorgeous amethyst in solid sterling silver, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
What would you think?
$100.
Are you ready? Okay, let's show them the price on this, okay?
So
here
it
comes. Here it comes, guys. Here it comes. Are you ready? We're all gonna be calm.
Oh my goodness.
$19.95. Now, if that's for African, did you hear somebody just said wow? Bam. I just heard bam coming out of the ceiling.
I love the, I mean, even God says it's a miracle. No, we hear these voices.
So here's what's happening. African amethyst, I'm gonna call it because this is ridiculous. This is a this day only, at midnight this goes away. This
it really
is like,
is.
A, it turns into a pumpkin. Right now it's Cinderella. So you get this for $19.95 on FlexPay, we're at $5, $4.99. Okay, you're getting amethyst, you are getting another pair. You don't have to pick. You get the citrine, genuine. Go read the reviews. Huge customer pick, hsn.com.
I mean.
And all those people paid more money. And then you're also getting, you're not choosing, you're getting all three pairs of beautiful, genuine gemstones. Amethyst, citrine, blue topaz, $19.95, $5. $5 on your credit card will get these home. Perfect, you have three gifts right here. Perfect gift, perfect treat for you. I love a good stud earring. I wear studs constantly. It's one of my favorite things. They're easy to wear, they're good to your ears. They're just fun, you pop them in, they don't weigh your ear down. And these are beautiful. You get those gorgeous little flashes of color on your ear. Ladies, I will tell you, when this sells out, this does not come back. This is a one and done. We have sold literally thousands of these at $39.95. Thousands and thousands have sold at the higher price. At $19.95, somebody's in a very good mood and they chopped this down and I was having a fit. I literally lost it. I'm like, are you joking right now? I mean, $20, I know you cannot buy one pair for that. Not real gemstones and solid sterling silver. And then to get them home for $5, you can see on Victoria. Clearly, I'm excited because I know. I mean, I have meetings tomorrow all day. I'll be in meetings, jewelry and fashion meetings all day tomorrow. So I spend a lot of time I spend more time in meetings than I do with you. Believe it or not.
Really? Oh, my goodness.
I spend more time. So people think, oh, they only work 2 hours. Well, guess what? we do a lot of behind the scenes stuff here. But the reason I'm bringing that up is because I look at jewelry every day. I live, sleep, breathe jewelry. And to be able to sit here and show you three pairs of beautiful, genuine, natural gemstones for $20 to get them home, keep them for you, give them as gifts, whatever you have in mind for this, all I will tell you is it's first come, first serve. At midnight, if there's one set of these left, one set, that price is going right back up to $39.95. And they still will sell like crazy at $39.95 because they have in the past. But you're watching at the right time. So it's a this day only offer. Rick will keep us posted here. I don't even know how many of these we have left. I do know that in order to get a value like this, it's special. Oh my gosh, look at that, already almost 900 gone. They should all sell out right now. We do have a couple thousand left, but we have everybody diving in to get these. So think ahead to gift giving, think for you in your own wardrobe. Think about, you know, these are ageless. This is something my own mom would wear, she's in her 80s. I love
it
a good stud earring.
Timeless.
And this is something you could give to a teenager. I mean, this is something everybody, and they're real and they're genuine. If this was cubic zirconia, I'd be excited. If this was, you know, fake, just plastic, I don't know what, base metal, I'd be excited. But it's real.
It's genuine.
Precious metal, precious sterling silver, plated in rhodium, which is platinum, with real gemstones. You have three birthstones represented here. You have the beautiful blue topaz for December. You have November citrine, and you have February amethyst. So they might, you might have girls in your life that, you know, are represented by those months, or you just love the idea of putting real jewelry in your ears. Look at Aunt Victoria. I think they're gorgeous. I love it.
I love that Janice, shout out to Janice on Facebook, because Janice Holt, she said, I got my second set this afternoon for gifting. She said, beautiful gals, don't hesitate. I love that. So ladies, don't hesitate. It's $4 and some change. Just think about what you can get for right under $5. It's hard to even get, you know, a good hamburger these days for under $5. We're talking genuine jewelry. Genuine gemstone. So that African amethyst, it's very regal. It's just think of being a queen for a day. And then I love citrine because I'm a November baby. That's that warm glow. If you love looking at the moon and you're just mesmerized by that. And then blue topaz, I mean, it's just that's the number one gemstone, blue. I don't care if it's turquoise, if it's blue topaz. So anybody will love the color blue. It's very calming. It's ice blue. It's looking into the clouds, looking into the sky, and feeling that peace come over you. You're getting all three. And I'm not judging if you want to keep all three and be a little selfish and say, hey, whatever mood I'm in that day, I can switch it up and really elevate, you know, my jewelry wardrobe. Getting all three is a steal for this
place. Oh, you know what Rick's just saying? People are asking if it's a choice.
No.
It's not. You get them all. I agree. I think at $39.95, I would understand it being your choice. You know, one pair for $39.95. I get that. I don't get three pair for $19.98. That is what we get to do right now. If you're quick like a little bunny, get to your phone, go to hsn.com. They will all sell out. The majority of these are now spoken for with everybody ordering. This is not, we can't reorder this.
No.
We are retiring this earring set. We have sold thousands of this. I think originally, if I'm not mistaken, we had like 10,000 sets of these. We have sold a bunch of them. And now here they are at a blowout price today. And all I would say is get them while they're here. It's first come, first serve. And it's only four payments of $4.99. So you pop that on your credit card. I don't know about you, that does not put a blip on the radar of mine. You know,
no, not with your 100 boxes
right,
coming
right,
to the door.
Exactly. That $5 doesn't even put a dent.
But look at how giftable this is. Just think if you got a few sets of this for $4.99. Say you got three sets.
Come closer.
You get nine pair of earrings for $15. And that's enough for some beautiful stocking stuffers for people, you know, at your church that mean a lot to you. It could be the Sunday school teacher.
It's a great stocking stuffer.
You know, a counselor that you go to, the person who does your nails.
You know what's funny
beautician.
That you bring that up? Because a lot of people are like, oh, this would be a great stocking stuffer when it's a $50 item. See, to me, stocking stuffers are under $10.
Right, I agree.
That's me.
That's a stocking stuffer.
Like, when I was a kid, like, a stocking stuffer was like an orange.
Right.
Right?
And a peppermint.
Right. A peppermint and an orange was a stock. It wasn't like, to me, if it's $50, that's not a stocking stuffer.
No.
That's a gift.
That's a nice gift.
Exactly.
Yes.
But these, because you're dividing it by three, so or that'd be $6 a piece, $6 and pennies a piece. So that classifies, to me, that I would call a stocking stuffer.
A genuine gemstone is a stocking
right.
stuffer. Who knew?
Exactly.
Right here
so
on HSN.
Think about that, you guys. If you want to give her a beautiful gift that keeps on giving, that she will wear and love, they're easy. As long as she has pierced ears, you're in business with this. You can see 2,200 gone. You know what I was going to ask Rick? Rick, what color is going to sell out first? I'm perplexed that you get all three.
No.
I'm it's hard to wrap your head around. You're not picking. You are getting all three.
And then look at the size. It's the perfect size. I mean, it's, you know, basically 7 by 5 millimeters, the perfect size, all three pairs, a total carat weight of 3.6 carats. So over 3.5 carats for all three pairs. And this amethyst is mined in Africa. The blue topaz is mined in India. The citrine is mined in Brazil. And this is 0.925 sterling silver, a precious metal. It is a huge customer pick because you couldn't get one pair. Look at Victoria. Look how beautiful she looks with the amethyst on. You couldn't even get one pair for this price. And these earrings appraise at $100. You know, to get all three. And so to be able to get it for $19.95, that's why it is, to me, the steal of the 2 hours, because you're getting three pair, three giftables, and you have until January the 30th. So don't miss out, because we've sold, look at the clock. Yep. We've sold 2565, that's 2569 yep. and going. And I would go to hsn.com right now, you guys, to get ahead
and
of the line.
What we're being told, with everybody ordering presently, there are fewer than 1,000 of these left.
That's it.
That's it. So we will be saying goodbye to this. We retire this. It's not reordered. It does not come back, because we can't sell this for $19.95, period. It's happening tonight, but this is not something we can bring back and sell again at this price. So it's a chance for you to get real genuine gemstones in precious 925 sterling silver in a classic, easy to wear, beautiful style. The stones are so pretty. We're looking at a total carat weight of close to 4 carat total gem weight. So each of these is coming in at well over a carat. For example, the blue topaz weighs in at about a 1.5 carat total weight. So that's what's nice about this. They're a really good size. They're easy to wear. They're comfortable. They're beautiful. They're classic. And if you love a good stud, this is what you wear for every day. When I come into work every day, I'm not wearing big dangly earrings. And when I'm running around taking care, I'm wearing a little stud. But you're going to the gym, if you're walking the dog, if you're living your life, you know, a lot of times we save our special jewelry for special.
Absolutely.
When we're going out, when we're doing something. But this is the kind of jewelry you really need.
It's everyday essentials.
Yes.
Every day. What type of jewelry do you put on every day? You wear your wedding ring every day, or that special ring every day. You put on a pair of studs, and you're getting three pair that you can alternate if you want to. But this is the type of earring, and maybe you don't have very many, that when you fall asleep,